I am Intruder PL. Today we will compare two plain barrel shotgun front sights from Hi-Vis and True Glow, both known for superior sights from many Top Gun makers. Please mind that this video is not sponsored by any of these brands, just an honest opinion. Both front sights are based on highly visible long light pipes that mount easily to your shotgun barrel. Both had a cutting to fix them without a need to remove your original front bead. Both stick to your barrel by embracing it, and it works. And both have a similar price, just a few dollars in favor for the cheaper Hi-Vis. So what's the main difference? Well, in a way they work, there's none. But there's a difference with what you get for your money. If you buy a True Glow front sight, you either buy a red one or a green one, depending on your liking. But as we know, in some situations green is better, and in some red is better. To have both options, you need to buy two True Glow front sights. And how about Hi-Vis? Well, that's a real deal. With this front sight, you get four interchangeable light pipes. Two are red, two are green. Each color comes with thicker and thinner light pipe, so you won't occlude your target in case you want to shoot at longer ranges with slugs. If you shoot at closer ranges, you can install the thicker light pipe so the glowing bead is more visible, as it is a bit larger than your original Mossberg Maverick or Mossberg 500 bead. So which product is better? Well, both are great, but Hi-Vis gives you four options for a lower price versus one option from True Glow. So in the end of the day, with Hi-Vis you pay less for more, and you don't need to pay additional money to switch your sights to different color. I picked Hi-Vis for my Mossberg, and I think it was a good deal. I want to thank all the supporters of my channel. Have a nice day, and good shooting.